Okay, so back again. Now I was going to do the embossing first for the text, but I think I'll hollow it out first. And that's where we pick the shell. And we're going to check shell thickness of 3 millimeters. Go okay. And you can see right away it's shelled that out for us. It's pretty important to do that early on in the piece. So that's a pretty thick wall box, but it'll be quite strong though. Now, we will do some more things here. We'll just press stop.